Hey there, Wickeds! I asked you on my Instagram if you would be interested in a Kankri wig tutorial, and a lot of you were really interested in it, so here you go! And this is what you need: a brush and a comb, some hair clips, a barrette, a few pins, styling spray — I really recommend the one from Google you see here — and a styling iron. Okay, I'm really sorry, I don't know what happened, but my phone just deleted the first video, so this is what you basically do. You start at the very base, you separate the first two or three wig lines and pin the rest of the hair up, and then just take a streak of hair, not too much, and just spray a bit of the spray on it. Then you take a comb and brush it. Then you take your iron and just curl it. It would be easier with a curling iron, but I don't have one, so I just used my normal iron, but it works too. And there you go, a nice little curl. And that's basically what you do with the rest of the hair. A little tip from me: curl it into different directions, left, right, up, down, just to make it look more natural, because, you know, hair does what it wants. And don't worry, if you fuck up like I am doing right here, it's not a big deal. You can just brush it out and restyle it again. If you're done with one line, just pin the rest of the hair down and separate the next two lines. Just make sure that you never take more than two or three lines to make it look more natural. Another tip: look out for the crown. Pin it with a pin so you know where it is, and curl around it. And then keep going. Just curl all the hair. That's how it should look like in the end, all nice and curly. Now we'll start with the bangs. Separate the middle from the left side and then just curl it right into his face. It should kinda look like this. And my phone deleted the part again. I'm so sorry, but as I told you, it's basically the same thing. Just separate a few lines and then just curl the bangs. Here we have to look out that we curled in the right direction. My tip for the bangs, take your straight, curl it up, and curl the tip to the left. For the side of the bang, again, watch out that you curl it right into his face, like you can see here. Just a little reminder to curl it into different directions and not only up and down, or only to the sides, just to make it look more natural. What also looks really nice if you change the direction of the curl, just like you see here, curl down and then up. And we're done! Now it's all curly and fluffy and really really messy. So we're not done completely, don't worry, but that's how it should look like. Jeez, my phone really hated me today, it just didn't record the first part. So the last step is taking your brush and just brush through the hair and kind of brush the curls out. If the hair is still too curly for you, just take the comb and brush through it. It will straighten the hair more than the brush. And there we go! Kankri is done! We finally did it! It took me around 2 hours maybe, but well, it looks good. I wanted to thank you again for 4K followers. It really means so much to me that so many of you are actually following me and actually like what I'm doing, and I get so many nice comments on my discrush and in my DMs, and you people just make me so incredibly happy, you have no idea. So you can consider this your 4K special. I hope you liked it. If you have questions, just write me, DM me, wherever you want, and stay wicked!